Seventh Army, Wikipedia article audio. The Seventh Army was a field army of the French Army during World War I and World War II. Created on April 4, 1915 to defend the front between the Swiss border and Lorraine, the Seventh Army was the successor of the Independent Army Detachment of the Vosges under General Putz. This detachment had been created on December 8, 1914, with the stabilization of the Western Front as successor of the Army of Alsace, Groupement de Vosges 34th Army Corps. The 7th Army held the same position until the end of the war. Its major involvements were the Battle of Hartmannswillerkopf and the Battle of Lielinge in 1915. The 7th Army was reformed on September 3, 1939 as a strategic reserve force. On November 11, under General Henri Giraud, it became part of the 1st Army Group and was deployed to northern Belgium, under the Allied Dial Plan. Following the German offensives in Western Europe from May 10, 1940, the 7th Army advanced into the Netherlands and northern Belgium. After heavy fighting in Belgium and German breakthroughs further south, the General Staff ordered the withdrawal of the 7th Army headquarters. However, Giraud remained in Belgium to command the French 9th Army, which had assumed control of the surviving 7th Army units. Giraud was captured soon afterward at Wassigny. On May 17, a new 7th Army had been formed on the Somme, under the 2nd Army Group, with reserve units and surviving units of the 2nd Army. The new 7th Army took an active part in the Battle of France until June 25, 1940.